Mr. Bombastic, really fantastic.
This is Haley
and Carl
here with your October 20th edition of DSMS TV News.
Do you like to act or play some fun drama games? Do you want to make new friends and hang out with Miss Can?
Drama Club is starting on Tuesday, October 25th from 7:15 to 7:50. Classes will be twice a month. For more information and registration forms, please see Mrs. Khan in room C2.
There will be no homework club next week due to parent-teacher conferences.
Here's to a video of our 8th grade public relations giving us some more information about tomorrow's Pumpkin Palooza dance.
It's Camille.
And Haley.
From your 8th grade student council.
Now to a video from Mr. Humphrey.
Good morning, Desert Shadows Middle School. This is Mr. H in the new studio to offer you 4 important announcements. First, you know this, great things are happening at Desert Shadows Middle School. Autism Speaks. Our Desert Shadows Middle School team for the Autism 5K Walk has grown to 72 people, and we've raised more than $2,300 so far. Can I get a round of applause for that? That's pretty good, right? I would like to commend Ms. Mullen for her leadership with our group. Here is some important information if you're going to be joining us for the walk. And there is still time to register by visiting Ms. Mullen's website and connecting through to the Autism Speaks group. Community service will be given for participation in this event. The walk is this Sunday, October 23rd at Tempe Beach Park. Meet Ms. Mullen on the front of the main stage in the grass area no later than 9 a.m. The walk starts at 9:30. Wear your DSMS shirts or green and gold, comfortable walking shoes, and don't forget sunscreen and water. It's going to be a great walk. Walkers, please arrange transportation and meeting location for your pickup at the end of the walk. And remember that community service forms can be given to Ms. Mullen at school anytime after the walk, but not on the day of the event. Thanks for your support, and again, congratulations to Ms. Mullen and all of the team members and the money that we've raised for this great cause. Speaking of great causes, number 2, please join me in wearing pink tomorrow in recognition of cancer prevention awareness. Third, this is an important one. Mr. Rosenberg and I have seen in the last week a rise in horseplay. Do we know what horseplay is? We know what horseplay is. It's pushing, pulling, punching, kicking, scratching, sword fighting, assault and battery, inappropriate things that sometimes look like play. What we find is that horseplay often leads to conflict, frustration, and upset. It is not appropriate at school, and Mr. Rosenberg and I are seeing more and more students being referred to the SAC room for horseplay. So I'd like everyone who's watching these morning announcements to rewind their brain to this morning before school, to lunch yesterday. Was it you who was pushing, pulling, punching, kicking, scratching, sword fighting, throwing things, what we might call horseplay? If it was, we would like you to make that correction in your behavior. Let's cut that out of our routine. And if you do so, then Mr. Rosenberg and I and your teachers won't have to get involved. Especially good word of warning ahead of parent-teacher conferences, which are coming up. My final and fourth announcement is I would like to commend our all-star softball and basketball teams for a great week. They have been playing the last 2 days. Their final game is against Shea this afternoon at 4:30, and that's on our campus. So come and join our audience this afternoon at 4:30, either in the gymnasium for our basketball or in the field for our girls' softball. Congratulations. Thanks to all of our athletes for a great season. Thank you.
Tomorrow will be Pink Out Day. We hope to see you come to school wearing pink to spread your support of cancer awareness.
Now to the birthdays.
It's irresistible.
Today's only birthday is Gracie Huff. Have a happy birthday. Now to the sports.
Hey, it's Maggie with the Variety News. Today is National Information Overload Day. Also, the last All-Star games are being played today. Back to the Yankees.
We're back. Here's the pun of the day.
I stayed up all night to see where the sun rises. Then it dawned on me.
That's all for today, DSMS. Have a thrilling Thursday.